This time it didn't load us up back at the house. Okay. We going down here? Huh. I should probably go back, but I want to keep exploring a little bit. Ah. Oh. Fuck is that? Is that the tree we saw at the start? No way, right? It looks, worse for wear. Yo, there's a lot of these things here. What? Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Oh, there it is. Dang, there's two more. Three, four, oh my, five, six. There's so many here. Oh my god, they're just everywhere. They're respawning over there too. What? Is there something about here that this is like just where you're supposed to farm them? Is there like a... Let me check my inventory. Is there a cap on how many of these I can hold? Because, like, this just feels like the endless farm. I don't think I can even reach that one. Oh. You fucking bird, dude. They actually want you to kill him. It's kind of crazy. Just fly right in front of your face while you're shooting a fucking arrow. How many of these do you think I should stock up on? Oh, I missed.
zbierać grzyby?
Nie, nie, czekaj. Idzie porozmawiać z grzybami.
Well, I guess we learned something about these, which is they aren't based on a... There isn't a limited number of them. They have spawn locations. I thought they seemed like something where it could be like some collectible thing, like, oh, you found all of these things, but... Pretty sure that's not a thing now. Oh, look at that, there's two on the same tree. Bruh, just, that disappeared on me. Okay, how many we got? I had like 18 before we came here. So, think we good. I got 6 teeth. I've got the page for this. Oh, wait. How does that work? I mean, yeah, I know we have to go back to the hut. That's not... If I recall last time we were at the hut, I couldn't figure out a way to use the page. But before we go back, let's see if there's any way we can... Can we go forward here? No. Interesting, she doesn't have anything to say or anything about that tree either. It's like, yeah. There's a tree. Because the imp dude, he was saying like the roots did it to him. I would think it's the roots of that thing that he's talking about. Have we been here? I don't think we've been here, have we? Oh, little stick bug. Dang, they made me dizzy. I still can't do anything with those.
Bats. Quite a lot of them, too.
Is it possible I could...
Watch out for that noise.
That didn't work. Oh! So I can block it with the Hocus. Ah! know that I can hit him.
I feel sick. I need a cure.
I'm fucking dying. It's time to get out. Do I not have honey? Maybe not. Wait, little flowers grew where the pots were. Kitty cat's up here. I think we want to get to the cat. Ooh, I could take out this.
It's a huge beehive. I'm sure it's full of honey.
Takes a lot of it to build a gingerbread house.
This is where we did the lure. No, it's not. No, I lied. Yo, what the fuck is that?
Oh, not you again.
What the?
Listen, the cat says that the stone says that one of the stonelings fell into the river. It'll turn into a useless goldfish if it stays in the water for too long. We can't let that happen. You'll need to fish it out, and for that, you'll need a rod with a golden line. They say one of the red roses hid the line years ago, and no one has ever seen it since.
Are you serious?
Do any of us look like we're joking?
But...
Find the red rose. That's what the stone said, and that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, but... But... Goddamn. Okay. Let me just do that with no HP. We already been down there. Well, here's a red flower, not a rose. Doesn't count, I guess.
See the rose? Keep the bow hidden. They're easy to scare. Gotta see what it's looking at. You could always shoot the hive down. The sparks blow them away. Leave this one alone. Keep the bow hidden. Great.
Oh. Okay. Oh, so that's what those do. I see.
The cat says, the stone says, that's the one. We don't have much time. Put it on a stick, and we're good to go. The cat says that the stone said. But what is it that you don't understand in this sentence? Down the river.
Oh, okay. She kind of mean to me, you know that? Well, that's also because I'm a fucking idiot. fishing. To fish or not to fish? Let's see how the fishing is in this game. Oh, I see. Fish restore vitality. The fish bone may also come in handy. Certain fishing spots, other things to fish.
I did it! But it's a carp, not a goldfish or stone moon.
Well, no wonder the stone got that wrong. He doesn't even have real eyes or ears.
Wait a minute.
You might as well eat the fish. It's not like it's gonna grant you three wishes. Or any wishes. Let's get out of here.
Doesn't the rock want the cart? What the fuck? Didn't even stick around? You! Give me your shit. Back to the house. Can I do anything with this still? Oh, I can. What? It eats fish corpses. Okay, so... Oh, I used the page. I see. And so what's it do? You become hasted on your last vitality heart. That's not great. Although that does mean if you wanted to move around the map really fast, you get yourself a little hurt down to your last heart and then you're just zooming wherever you want to go. I do like the idea of more damage. More mana's not bad either for doing that, like the sunlight hocus, keeping it in front of me for longer. That's also not bad. The two arrows, I have not run into resource issues. So I'm gonna take this one. No, I don't have enough resources for this. I could get this one, but then I wouldn't have enough teeth to go for this or something. What am I missing on this? 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Shouldn't be missing any. Oh, you have to go in order. Ugh. Okay. Well, that sucks. Why does this keep pulsing? Have I not done something right with this? Morality, how am I doing? I'm getting closer to gracious. I don't know what these symbols mean. Help the grand ones a few times. Slay the fierce one. Slay the mad one. Bees bad, bees good, bees bad, bees good. The fuck? Okay, so we go talk to Bevo and Borko, and we good to go? Oh, you need to respawn. I need resources. Respawn. Come on. Yo, you teleported. What the fuck? There we go. Now we're... Oh. He did not give me branches. Fuck you. Oh, this is a good one, right? Oh. I guess you can only do all of them once. Hey, I got an achievement for smash many root-filled vessels. I didn't know they were filled with roots. I just like smashing the urns. Oh, we're here.